Well, would you care to show those eyeglasses to the jury, please? Thank you. Thank you. Now, Mr. Tipton, were you wearing them that day?
No.
Well, as you see, you were 50 feet away. You made a positive eyewitness identification, and yet you were not wearing your necessary prescription eyeglasses.
They're reading glasses.
Could you tell the court what color eyes the defendants have?
Brown. Hazel green.
No more questions.
Mr. Gambini, your witness.
He's a tough one.
Yes. Mr. Tipton, when you viewed the defendants walking from their car into the sack of suds, what angle was your point of view?
They was kind of walking toward me when they entered the store.
And when they left, what angle was your point of view?
They was kind of walking away from me.
So would you say you got a better shot at them going in and not so much coming out?
You could say that.
I did say that. Would you say that?
Yeah.
Is it possible the two Utes...
Two what? What was that word?
What word?
To what?
What?
Did you say Utes?
Yeah, two Utes.
What is a Ute?
Oh, excuse me, Your Honor. Two youths.